Like, we lost Champs in BO4 Champs, and then he was like, we're just not running double ICR. I'm like, what the fuck? Why is this the first time I'm hearing this shit? Like, I'm like, nah, we didn't have a second ICR. I'm like, what the fuck? Yo, that Porter's comedy, bro. I swear he made that up, like, randomly. Like randomly one time in the offseason. I fucking love that guy. I think that guy's hilarious. And even Paco was like, yeah.